Okay guys, what's up? Neff here and this is Control. Now I have a new weapon now, so this guy right here, but it's really expensive to upgrade this guy, so nothing else. Both level 1 in terms of upgrade. Headshot damage. No. Okay, but at least I have two weapons now. And where was I going? Maintenance sector. Okay.
Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
Nope, not this way. I wanted to know if there's something I can talk about with
relations in his corrupted organisms. Very so. Hi, Jesse.
The same.
Okay. See you soon. Be careful out there.
Thought there was something.
Pope wants us to compile all of Darling's data.
Welcome back.
I don't know how to switch weapons yet. Oh, okay. That's a training ground right there. Right there. Locked. This door? Whoa, what the frick? Asshole. Where are you? Where is it? That's how it works. Okay. Strong, more for long range, I think. Aha, I think I've never been here before. I've never been here. Is there something here? Am I missing something? Ew. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be here, I guess. Takes me back. Okay. Boom. They're dead. Turbine room. One more? Oh, okay. Wait, what? Item? I'm not sure if I'm going the wrong or the right way. Oh, okay. Batteries. Whatever this is. How do you know? This way. Oh, that's where it was. Again?
Hello? I don't know. The lights are on. They should be open.
We're looking to get a room for the night. Hello? I don't think anyone's there, honey. Come on. We'll go to that motel we passed a while back.
Okay. Can't use your powers. You can't use any gun. Don't get it. Nothing's changing. Nowhere. So, door's closed. Everything's still closed. Shoot the door. Two rooms. Open. Nothing here. Am I supposed to have six? Always this room. That's open. Fuck. Come on. Just trying random things here. What is that? Each personal. What? They call it. Oh. that actually expires. That's why the other one expired. Screw you. I'm trapped here, so. Nowhere. That both bullshit opens. Again, I think there's something to do with the doors that are open. Come on. Catalyst light switch. Three applies. I'm thinking if it's related to the sound, it's not. Getting really impatient with this shit. Right side. Jeez. Oh, okay, the last door open. You need this open, so you have to copy what it looks like. This room. Fucking hell. Okay, there you go. Ow.
Find a way to block off processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Reminder, if the contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room. Thank you for your attention.
Really? Don't have level 5 yet. Huh? I think we're both. That's where it came from. Nothing there. Huh. What? Armor. Dude! can fucking fire at me. Where are you?
Our agent discovered a light switch cord.
Still playing.
I'm glad to see you're still you.
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Irish?
Hey, thanks for bringing down that. Whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and, well, no one's seen him since. But hey, we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know
how
I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
So that's why I didn't see them there anymore. Get down the hall. But oh. Hug boost. Oh, you're mine. So I saw something, no, not here. Where? Where is it? I know I opened the door somewhere. Upstairs. This one. Same place? Oh yeah, same place. So bright. Okay, so the door was locked. That's why. Okay. It consumes the same ammo. I was thinking if I switch weapons, it doesn't consume the same ammo, but it does, I guess. Doubt. I'm not gonna use it. I'm with you. For you. I'm not gonna use shatter. I can't use it yet because it's the only level. Ooh, it? Okay. Got it. I'm still trying to understand most of this stuff. I've been playing for a while. Christ. Anyways, I'll stop here. I'll just continue the next one. And yeah, thank you for watching. Whoop!